Fox News Business Alert now on the security of our international energy sources, and a new report out offers some stunning findings indicating that America's domestic energy security is not much better than it was at the height of the Iran hostage crisis more than 30 years ago. Rich Edson with Fox Business Network is live in Washington. So where does the U.S. rank in all of this, Rich?
No. Well, John, this is an index based on the amount of energy a country uses and its access to that energy. A just-released U.S. Chamber of Commerce report says Mexico tops that international list, followed by the British, Norway, New Zealand, Denmark, Australia, and then the United States. Behind us, Canada, Germany, and others, including Russia and China. And the United States is the second largest energy consumer in the world, though in 2010 produced more oil, coal, and natural gas than any country minus Saudi Arabia. There are other energy challenges impossible to forecast, like natural disasters, wars, and refinery outages that could dramatically affect a country's access to the energy it needs. The report says the United States is headed in the right direction, though, modestly. The primary reason for optimism, natural gas.